sets, a la Shmoop. This is Priscilla. Priscilla is an ugly chinchilla. Yeah, we know it's supposed to be ugly duckling, but chinchillas are more fun. Priscilla is obsessed with sets, groups of numbers, objects, or variables that help us see relationships and differences between various elements. She wanted to see what her ugly chinchilla friends had grown up to be, so she surveyed 83 formerly ugly chinchillas. The survey results came back. Chinchilla coat, roadkill, and swan. Priscilla arranged her set of information into a circle diagram, also known as a Venn diagram. Some chinchillas had become more than one thing. Can you determine how many formerly ugly chinchillas became swans? Hook Priscilla up with the correct answer. To find out how many chinchillas became swans, we need to first identify the swan circle. No. Awesome, but no. Bingo! Now add together all the pieces of the diagram in the swan circle. 12 plus 6 plus 3 plus 9 equals 30. Hey there, choice C. Priscilla's diagram tells us that 30 out of the 83 formerly ugly chinchillas became swans. Just remember, Priscilla, no chinchilla looks ugly taking a dust bath.